When using one of LogTag's TRID37 loggers, users are able to gain information about their logging status by viewing the LCD display on the logger. During logging, the display will provide the user with information such as the current temperature and any alarm excursions. The Start Clear Stop button can be used to start and stop the unit or to clear an alarm. It is also used to exit the statistical review. The Review Mark button can be used to enter the statistical review and to scroll through the statistical data directly on the display. It is also used to place an inspection mark in the data listing. If the logger is configured for an automatic date and time start, starting, along with DTSTRT will display. The logger will start recording temperature values as soon as the entered start time is reached. If the logger is configured for a push-button start with a start delay, starting will display on the screen, along with the delay time shown in hours and minutes. Finally, if the logger is configured to start when the Start Clear Stop button is pressed, ready will display along with the current time. To begin logging, press and hold the Start Clear Stop button until starting appears flashing on the screen. Once logging has successfully begun, the temperature from the latest reading taken will display on the screen. If the most recently recorded temperature is above or below the alarm thresholds, a single arrow will appear on the logger indicating whether an upper or lower alarm threshold has been triggered. If an alarm event occurs, the alarm symbol will display, along with the today alarm marker. Once the temperature has returned to the acceptable range but the alarm remains present, the alarm symbol will continue to display but the alarm threshold arrow will disappear. To clear an alarm, press and hold the Start Clear Stop button. The alarm icon will flash. Once the alarm icon stops flashing, release the button to clear the alarm. Once the logger has been logging for several days, the days where alarm excursions occurred will display at the bottom of the screen. Press the Review Mark button to enter the statistical review. The maximum statistic will display first. Press the Review Mark button to view the minimum statistic. Continue to press the Review Mark button to work through the days where an alarm excursion occurred. If the logger is configured to stop when the Start Clear Stop button is pressed, press and hold the Start Clear Stop button until stop displays on the screen and recording disappears. Once the logger has stopped recording, the latest temperature taken will disappear.